So I wrote a professional but strong message on his Facebook page to them saying that if you're really a fan of this guy, you need to go out and support the guy by buying his albums. So then I wrote a song about it called So-Called Fan. So that's what this one is.
You've got 100,000 famous friends, but Your lips move, but I can't hear what you're saying. When I was a child, I had a fever. My hands felt just like two balloons. Now I've got that feeling once again. I can't explain, you would not understand. This is not how.